guys, did I just overpay a lot for a Mega Neon Stingray? I think I just did. Guys, I didn't know what I was thinking. Alright, so let me show you this trade. I literally regret it so much. I don't even want to show you guys. Oh my god. Did I just overpay? Like, you guys, I'm pretty sure I did. I seriously didn't know what I was thinking. I was just playing on my mom's computer and, you know, I got, like, really excited, I guess. And I don't know, but I think I just overpaid by a lot for a Mega Neon Stinger, and I really regret it. But please tell me what you guys think. Win, fair, or lose. It's a lose in my opinion. Thank you, guys.